So we get the two distance from the points from an empty. And if the distance is too great, we call the points. And then we use those points for ray casting. And then if they hit, we use those. I use the hit normal and the dot product of the hit normal and up to also further call the points.